XTools Pro is one of the most popular extensions for ArcGIS for desktop end users. In this video, we will demonstrate a practical example of using the XTools Pro Open Attribute Table tool. Opening attribute tables is a common operation when you work with map data, and XTools Pro provides more capabilities for that as compared to the standard open table functionality in ArcMap. In order to open an attribute table without using Layers Context menu, select the required layer in the table of contents and press the Open Attribute Table button. You can see a standard ArcMap attribute table window. Now let's open another attribute table the same way. As you see, both tables are shown in one window. But viewing two tables at a time may be quite uncomfortable, especially when they contain a lot of records. Well, the XTools Pro Open Attribute Table tool allows to easily solve this problem. Let's open two attribute tables one more time, but now we are going to select the Open Attribute Table in Separate Window option. Note that now the Open Attribute Table icon in the XTools Pro toolbar and the tool's behavior have changed. At that, last option you have selected for opening attribute tables will be used for current ArcMap session. Now attribute tables are shown in two separate windows that can be placed anywhere on the screen. Besides, XTools Pro allows opening attribute table in a dockable window that behaves the same as standard table in ArcMap. Now both open tables are shown in one window that can be either docked or placed anywhere in ArcMap. But there's more to come. Attribute tables opened with XTools Pro have additional feature preview field, where either simple symbology preview that you can see in the table of contents or small thumbnails representing the actual feature shape are shown. The feature thumbnails can be enlarged. Just expand record of the table. Some options of the Open Attribute Table tool can be customized. For example, you can change the feature's preview mode in the table or specify the default behavior of the tool. To start customization, press Open Table In and select the default attribute table view from the drop-down list. To specify feature's preview mode in the attribute table, press Feature Preview and select one of the provided variants. Working with attribute tables opened with XTools Pro is much easier and more convenient, as you can better visualize features and so promptly analyze and select required records. Summarizing our talk, with XTools Pro Open Attribute Table tool, you will be able to open attribute tables with just one click, view and edit multiple attribute tables in separate windows at a time, show feature symbology preview or shape geometry preview directly in the table. XTools Pro is the number one productivity suite for ArcGIS professionals. Visit our website to learn more or try XTools Pro free for 14 days.